Yeah, so here we have some tanks which we call our holy stocks of Dulse. This is a red seaweed that is local. So we found it grows on the west coast all the way from Alaska to California. And it has this beautiful color, but it also tastes quite delicious. It's savory in flavor. It has about 20% protein and quite a lot of glutamic acid, which gives it that meaty flavor. And some of you have probably heard the news that if you deep fry this, it has tastes like bacon. And I'm not the one who started this story. It was actually started by some customers of a company, of a restaurant in Portland, who was served this and said, oh, this tastes like bacon. It's not a complete replacement for bacon, but it has some of the bacon flavor notes, salty and slightly meaty. We started growing this for abalone, as an abalone food, and the abalone loved it and grew faster than anyone had reported in the scientific literature. And that whole technology is now applied to a company in Hawaii, Big Island Abalone Corporation, that grows 10 acres of Dulse and sends 2 million baby abalone to Asia for sale. We've started looking at this Dulse as a food for the future. As we move into this century, our supply of fresh water for agricultural farming, terrestrial farming, is going to become a scarcer resource. This plant will grow in the ocean. It doesn't need fresh water. It cleans the ocean as it grows. It removes micronutrients, in particular nitrates and phosphates, which are a big problem. A lot of our coastal waters are nutrient rich. And of course, we're getting this buildup of carbon dioxide, dissolved carbon dioxide in the water that's causing ocean acidification. So Dulse will help counteract that by growing it in the ocean. So overall, it's a healthy food for humans. It's a great food for Dulse, and it is very environmentally friendly. So we're taking this to the next step now, which is growing Dulse on panels under artificial light. So the cost of lighting now with LEDs dramatically declined. And so it's feasible now to grow Dulse using not just natural light, but also artificial light. So here we have some Dulse here growing in this tank. And one of the goals of this research project is to try and grow the Dulse on panels. So it'll be like growing them on a flat surface, which abalone can then graze upon. So we're just starting this project, but you can see here the artificial lights and temperature control system that we have in place.